everyone. Welcome to a new episode of Control. Alright.
There was a doorway here.
There was?
Where Dylan and I went, where the projector took us, where we met you. The Bureau opened the same door here, but there's just... echo now. Are you close?
Oh god.
Just on the other side?
Okay.
Projector's not here. Moved again. What did Darling do with it? I've got to find out.
What did he do, that asshole? Okay. I'm gonna try to see if, you know, if I missed something.
There's a formation of five pillars, like crude, outstretched fingers. There were casualties on our first expedition. Communication is an issue. There is no sound there, as if you've gone deaf. And radios don't work. Correction, a resonance from an unknown source, in part within the range of audible frequency. It acts in unpredictable ways, causing feedback loops that can tear you apart. Trench insists he heard something else. It made his ears bleed. Our equipment found no evidence of anything beyond the primary resonance. Trench's medical tests show nothing amiss. The projected image from each slide is a physical portal into another dimension. Only one slide remains. Dylan's sister burned the rest in ordinary before we could intercept. The text on it, color slide film, this side towards screen, and the number 36. The topography of slidescape 36 bears deep wave marks. On the slide and in the distance, there's a formation of five pillars like crude, outstretched fingers. There were casualties on our first expedition. Communication is an issue. There is no sound there, as if you've gone deaf. And radios don't work. Correction, a resonance from an unknown source, in part within the range of audible frequency. It acts in unpredictable ways, causing feedback loops that can tear you apart. Trench insists he heard something else. It made his ears bleed. Our equipment found no evidence of anything beyond the primary resonance. Trench's medical tests show nothing amiss. Projected image from each slide is a physical portal into another dimension. Only one slide remains. Dylan's sister burned the rest in ordinary before we could intercept. The text on it, color slide film, this side towards screen. And another 36.
guys, honestly. Hedron and the Hedron Resonance are arguably the greatest assets this bureau has ever possessed. The security of Hedron is unspeakably vital, which is why we have blank from the majority of bureau employees. This report details the containment procedures required for the Hedron containment chamber, including details on the blank being pumped into the containment cell, mechanical upkeep of the resonance siphons, and the arrangement of the acoustic pillars to dampen or amplify the sonic range of the chamber. Note, for more information on the proper operational procedures of the resonance siphons, an additional report is coming soon. Refer to file 731-1830 for full report. Isn't this it? Okay. Okay. Got it. There.
Expedition 3. We located the source of the resonance in Slidescape 36. It is an entity, a living organism of a considerable mass. I've named it Hedron based on its physical shape.
Hedron?
We built a
container
for it.
You? Did he bring you here? Is that why you brought me here? You're here. You're here. They have you. From Ordinary. I thought I'd never see you again. Hang on, I'm coming.
Okay, what the heck, Jesse? Hold on. Hold it. Okay, the object is a steel ashtray with a maze engraved on its bottom. Never burning cigarette rests in it. When bound, the object allows para-utilitarians to create a maze of shifting corridors without adjusting the dimensions of the space around it. This maze forms wherever the object is placed. Only the binder can investigate the maze, though they may allow others through. The object is currently bound to Director Trench. The object was discovered at Blank by a team of rangers sent to a care facility for the elderly that had become the center of numerous missing persons reports. Local authorities also disappeared inside after responding to reports. Agent Blank discovered the object in a blank, which indicates it was the source of the disappearances. The whereabouts of the missing persons are still unknown, though they are presumed to be lost in the maze. Give me just a quick second, please. There you go. Sorry about that. Okay, so... What the heck? Final message, hold on, I need to hear that. The slide projector only works with slide 36. Logically, this means the slide itself is a part of the object of power, or a distinct altered item. But of course I had to make sure no other slides worked. I had to try. I thought maybe emotion had something to do with it. Connection, history, love. I brought in my parents' old slides. Birthday parties, vacations to Niagara Falls, my first day of high school, that kind of thing. There were two boxes worth. I had to dig around the garage for an hour to find them. Never once thought of looking at them since they passed. I tried them all. I waited until all the staff left for the night. I stayed up in that booth for hours. Hold on. I stayed up in that booth for hours, trying everyone. Projector off, slide out, slide in, projector on. Nothing happens. Projector off, slide out, slide in, projector on. Nothing happens. Love wasn't a common factor. There's no correlation that I can see. Maybe the slide itself is the object of power. Maybe the projector is just an accessory. Maybe it doesn't matter. Why did a fucking kid have to burn the other slides?
Myself to head and rest as full of it. It is. It's changing me.
Why are you naked?
I've seen you. I've been shown so much. Slidescape 36 was where heaven stopped the spread of another. Trench was exposed to this other. It will now spread.
Why are you naked?
I've done everything I can to stop the Hedron resonance amplifiers. I don't know if it'll make a difference. Said one more lesson. Something wonderful, I think.
Will you come back? Who are you talking to? Jesse. Just okay.
Thank you.
Yes, I will. Sorry for me, honestly. I really do. Which I can appreciate. Okay. Oh no. Okay, another thing. But it's saving progress. Thank you. say? Damage against what the fuck was that? Hold on. This is health and this is dodge. Okay. Okay, never mind. The charge. Wait. Rate of fire. Okay, I guess. I don't have that. No. Or do I? You know what? Fuck this. I need to sort them out. Order by rarity. Okay, so shatter, wait, charge, shatter against enemy armor. I guess. This is some sort of exploit. Okay. so fucking done with this shit that it's crazy of how done I am, you know, like I don't see there's no way. What do you want me to do? I know, Jesse, I know. Well, I just lost Wi-Fi. Who cares? Fucking rock just scared me. Hold on. So whatever, you know, like... try to do. Dead yet. I'm about to do something like really stupid. Wait, I don't think I can craft guns here. I cannot craft guns here. Oh well. I know that that worked. Maybe I don't. Know. Oh! Oh! I killed one! I totally killed one! But I need to kill all of them, and that's a problem. Jesse. Holy shit! Are we done? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Where? God. Like, this is stupid, but I have no idea where to go. I would think that that is Polaris, but what the fuck? Okay, got it, got it, got it, got it. Okay, I see. Okay, okay, alright, I have a plan. Okay, fair enough. I hope I know where I'm supposed to go to get there. I am running out of time for this episode. I can't believe I actually got it done. Again, I think the game helped me out, which I can really appreciate. I just hope you would do it sooner, or you know, there's some very big flaws here in the game. And again, for me so far, the strongest suit, besides the sound design, besides the voice acting, is definitely the story. I'm completely into it. In any case, thank you so much for watching. I really, really appreciate it, and I'll see you soon.